His voice is like the breeze off the mountain. It cools the desert dweller far below. For when I am confused and I can't see my way through, Jesus speaks to me and I know. Darkness and despair is a joy.